Welcome to All in All Education. In this video we'll see about biology, plant life. Plants play a very important role on Earth. They provide us food and oxygen to us. They grow on land, mountain, sea. Here is some photos that plants grow in desert and sea. Plants also grow in mountains, such as Himalayas. Plants are divided into roots and shoot. Let's see about roots and shoot system briefly. Parts that grow below the ground is called root. Parts that grow above the ground is called shoot system. The other main parts of plants are root, stems, leaves, flowers. Let us see about types of roots. Roots are of two types, fibrous roots and tap roots. Just take a look on the tap root and fibrous root. Tap root is a main root that grow into the soil from the stem. Many smaller roots grow out from tap root. Radish, sunflower, carrot are some examples for tap root. Fibrous roots are a bunch of thin and bushy roots that grow together from the base of stem. Wheat, rice are some examples of fibrous roots. Grass is also a very good example of fibrous roots. Let us see some functions of root. Roots hold the plant tightly. Roots absorb water and nutrients from the soil. Roots also store surplus amount of food. These roots can also be eaten. Now it is time for shoot system. Shoot system is above the ground. It consists of stem, leaves, flowers, fruits. Let us see about shoot system briefly. Stem. Stem is the main part of shoot. This stems can be strong or weak. For trees, stems are strong and thick. Plants like pea have very weak stem. Let us see some pictures for weak and strong stems. Functions of stems. Stems hold the plant upright. Stems bear leaves, flower, and fruits. Stems carry water and nutrients. Examples, potato and sugarcane. Ginger. Now let's move on to leaves of plants and its functions. Leaves are always green because they contain chlorophyll. Plant leaf parts are dot leaf blade, veins, midrib, stomata, chlorophyll. Just take a look on parts of leaf. Definitions related to leaves parts. Flat surface of leaf is called leaf blade. Small tubes that carry food is called as veins. Long tubes passing through the middle of a leaf is called as midrib. Tiny openings of leaf in which leaf breathe is called as stomata. Leaves are green because they have a pigment called chlorophyll that make food for the plant. Leaves give out a gas called oxygen and absorb carbon dioxide that makes earth pure. Leaves of some plants also store food such as spinach, cabbage and coriander leaf. The process of making their own food with the help of sunlight is called as photosynthesis. Fruits are formed by ripening of flowers. Seeds are also there in some fruits, such as apples, papaya, even banana has small seeds. There are two types of seeds, monocot and dicot. Monocot have only one seed and dicot have two seeds. Monocot seeds examples are maize dot rice dot grass. Dicot seeds examples are pea dot bean dot gram. Flowers. Flowers are the reproductive part of the plant. Flowers are brightly colored and have sweet and pleasant smell. These flowers only change into fruits. Why these flowers are so important, we will see in upcoming videos in this playlist. Other uses of plants. Balancing good ecosystem making life to sustain life on Earth. Plants also prevent soil erosion by holding the soil tightly. Plants and trees also maintain the oxygen cycle. There are many medicinal plants used for curing the diseases, such as tulsi plant. Topics that we cover in next video are photosynthesis, germination, pollination. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like the video. Share to your friends. Subscribe to All in All Education. We will meet you in next video. Until then, bye.